Hello everyone, welcome to the Joe Cobb channel. Jim asked his friend Tony whether he had bought his wife anything for Valentine's Day.
Yes, came the answer from Tony. I've bought her a belt and a bag.
That was very kind of you, Jim added. I hope she appreciated that thought.
Tony smiled as he replied, So do I. And hopefully the vacuum cleaner will work better now.